Good morning. It's technically still morning. We got 2 minutes left. Good morning, internet. All that in Canada. This lovely lady sitting next to me is my girlfriend, Erin. Tell the wonderful people hello. And today we're gonna get into an adventure, and I have no idea what the day holds. Are you ready? I like her grandparents. There's actually a clip of them.
I got a good clip. I don't know if we'll have the audio, because it's when everybody stopped talking.
Oh, yeah.
But there's a nice little clip of her grandparents who I like. You okay being on camera? You okay?
Yeah.
You sure?
It's making me laugh, but yeah.
Because if you don't want to be on camera, I won't put you on camera.
Yeah, it's okay.
Let the media hype this bitch. You know who we got here. Today has been, oh wow, that's really funky lightning. Today has been pretty fun. I spent the day with Erin. She's talking to some friends right now, so I have a minute to talk to you guys. Spent the day with Erin. We went to go see her grandparents and just came out to the Dirty Dell. It's just been a fun, relaxing day. Didn't really do anything super exciting other than go see her grandparents. We went out last night. Obviously, you guys have seen that. But it's nice to have a good, relaxing day. I know I've said that already, but it really is. Really is nice to have a day where we just didn't have any plans or do anything special. We just hung out and spent time together. So that is it for today. Signing off. Believe that.